I have been a material handling supervisor at Nissan Motor Egypt, and then I joined General Motors as a supply chain planner. So after DBS, I have joined a Japanese company. I am doing overseas business development job. So I started to look for what kind of scholarships or universities that accepting foreigners. And I came across a scholarship by JICA. I was from like the fifth batch. I heard like they are offering kind of like decent universities in Japan. I checked the website of the university. I loved it so much. Like the design of the building is so cool. Like the facilities and everything. I like, okay, I wanna be there. I wanna join this school. Unforgettable memory is gonna be the scavenger hunt, when we got to get actually in actual teams and start to get to know everyone. When I still have the pictures from that day, and it was like one of the most fun parts in the orientation program. Yeah, please do more. Please engage yourself more in like too many activities related to business, related to culture, related to the Japanese community itself. This is definitely is gonna build up your profile and make you more appealing to Japanese company. Plus, some Japanese. So if you are keen on exploring yourself and seeing what you can really do, yeah, DBS definitely is the right place for you. And on top of that, if you really want to explore Japan and live the real Japanese life and get the best of it, definitely there is no better place than Kyoto.